There is a hypocagenic lesion with irregular borders in the central part of the lobe. The vascularization is not specific. The extralesional part of the thyroid is minimally hypocagenic, corresponding to the underlying thyroiditis. The hypercagenic granules within the lesion may be microcalcifications or signs of fibrosis.